Come out. anybody else that wants to read or not. கோயில் நாத் பண்ணனால குடும்பத்தில் பேசினேன் நாத் பண்ண
مولاي صلي وسلم دائما ابدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم والحبيب الذي ترجى شفاعته والحبيب الذي ترجى شفاعته لكل يوم من الأهوال مقتحم مولاي سلم وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق ثم رضا عن أبي بكر وعن عمر ثم رضا عن أبي بكر وعن عمر ثم رضا عن أبي بكر
سے نماز عصر ان شاء اللہ پرساں، اس تو بعد پھر ان شاء اللہ باقی جو زیارات وہ ان شاء اللہ تحاساں. ان زیارات دیر از دا کسواز آف دا کعبہ شریف، دیر از دا کسواز آف دا روزہ شریف فرام ڈفرنٹ ٹائمز، 200 ایئرز مور اولڈر دین ناؤ. اینڈ دین اوبویسلی دیر از دا منہ مبارک اینڈ دا زلف مبارک آف رسول اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم، اس دے نال ماشاء اللہ وہ بھی بہت بہت تبرکات بھی نے. دیر از دا امامہ شریف دا جو ایک حصہ ہے آف حضور نبی کریم صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم، اور حضرت سیدنا علی کرم اللہ وجل کریم دا بھی امامہ شریف دا بھی ایک ٹکڑا ہے، حضرت سیدنا امام حسین دا بھی امامہ شریف دا بھی دیر از اے پیس آف دا. اینڈ دین دیر از حضرت غوث پاک رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ منہ مبارک as well. And then there's the Gumbad Sharif, there's the Ghost Box Gumbad, اس گنبد کا بھی ایک حصہ، there's a piece of that as well. And there's many of the barakat, alhamdulillah. Just for the next 5-10 minutes, explain to you one or two hadiths. دو حدیثاں، کیونکہ اسی تھی الحمدللہ we have محبت رسول، we have the love of رسول اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم. And there's a very good book here. It's called Baraka. This kitab is beshmar ahadees. These hadiths, they have been collected to show the blessings of the holy tabarakat of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and how the Sahaba ikram, they used to have adab and muhabbat for the tabarakat, and they used to gain blessings from them. The first hadith is a Sahih Muslim hadith. ٹھیک ہے، Sahih Muslim. There was a freed slave called Abdullah. He was the freed slave of Asma bint Abu Bakr. ٹھیک ہے، Asma bint Abu Bakr, who was the daughter of Abu Bakr as-Siddiq رضی اللہ عنہ. And mashallah, she writes and says that my sister Aisha, she had the kameez of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But Aisha tabad, oh jo kameez thi, oh barkat ali kameez, that kameez was given to me, to Asma. Asma says that that kameez was so barkat for us that we used to take care as a tabarak of the kameez of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And what we used to do is we used to wash that kameez. اسی وہ کمیز نہ دھوندے سا، اینڈ وی یوزڈ ٹو واش دا کمیز، اینڈ وہ جو پانی سی دا واٹر فرام دا کمیز، اسی وہ کمیز نہ نچوڑتے سا، اینڈ دا پانی دا یوزڈ ٹو کم، وی یوزڈ ٹو کلیکٹ دا پانی انٹو ا باؤل. دا پانی واز سو برکت ان دا پانی کہ اف اینی پرسن ہو سفرڈ اینی بیماری اور سفرڈ اینی ایلنس or any disease or any bad nazar, we would give that pani to that person. And wallah ba khuda, the pani from the barakat of the kameez of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that pani used to be given to that person, and unadi bimari bhi jandi si, unadi jitne illnesses, bimari and bad nazar, everything used to be gone just from the pani of the barakat of the kameez of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ek hadith hai Sahih Muslim hadith. Dusri hadith Sahih Bukhari ki. Sahih Bukhari, and this has been narrated by Usman ibn Abdullah ibn Mawhab radhiyallahu ta'ala anhu. Now he was a son of a sahabi. Theek hai, ek sahabi da beta si. He says that my family, they sent me to the house of Umm Salama. Umm Salama kaun sa? They were the blessed wife of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam radhiyallahu ta'ala anha. Umm Salama, I went to the house of Umm Salama, and then my family told me to take some water with me, and I took some pani to the house of Umm Salama. I said to her that my family has sent me to you. Umm Salama says she went in the other room. She brought out a silver bottle. In the silver bottle, she had the blessed Muhammad Barak of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Usman ibn Abdullah, he says, when I looked into the silver bottle, I saw that there were three hairs, three blessed hairs, and they were reddish in color. And those, the barakah of those hairs, what she did is she took the hairs and she put the hairs into the water. And she mixed the blessed hairs into the water. And she swayed and she mixed and she did the ghusl of the Mu'i Mubarak of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the water. Then she gave the water to the boy and she said, whoever drinks the water from the blessed ghusl sharif of the Mu'i Mubarak, then all of their illnesses, their disease and their bad nazar will be gone. Only from the barakah pani of the ghusl of the Mu'i Mubarak of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Dosto, ਅਸੀਂ ਤਾਂ ਖੁਸ਼ਕਿਸਮਤ ਹਾਂ ਕਿ ਅਸੀਂ ਇਸ ਤਬਾਰਕਾਤ ਵਿੱਚ ਇਸ ਚੀਜ਼ ਅਸੀਂ ਅਕੀਦਾ ਰੱਖਦੇ ਹਾਂ। ਸਾਡਾ ਅਕੀਦਾ ਵੀ ਹੈ, ਸਾਡੇ ਯਕੀਨ ਵੀ ਹੈ, ਸਾਡੀ ਮੁਹੱਬਤ ਵੀ ਹੈ, ਸਾਡੀ ਇਸ਼ਕ ਰਸੂਲ ਵੀ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਸਾਡੇ ਇਸ ਮੁਹਿੰ ਮੁਬਾਰਕ ਦੇ ਉੱਪਰ ਯਕੀਨ ਔਰ ਅਕੀਦਾ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਜਿਸ ਚੀਜ਼ ਇਸ ਮੁਹਿੰ ਮੁਬਾਰਕ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਲੱਗ ਜਾਏ, ਜਿਸ ਚੀਜ਼ ਉਸ ਮੁਹਿੰ ਮੁਬਾਰਕ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਨਿਸਬਤ ਹੋ ਜਾਏ, ਉਹ ਵੀ ਚੀਜ਼ ਬਰਕਤ ਵਾਲੀ ਹੋ ਜਾਂਦੀ ਹੈ। ਜਾਂ ਪਾਣੀ ਵੀ ਹੋਵੇ, ਜਾਂ ਕਪੜਾ ਵੀ ਹੋਵੇ, ਜਾਂ ਕੋਈ ਇਨਸਾਨ ਵੀ ਹੋ ਜਾਏ, ਅਲਹਮਦੁਲਿਲਾ ਸਾਰੇ ਯਕੀਨ ਮੁਹੱਬਤ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਜੈਸੇ ਇਸ ਕਿਤਾਬ ਵਿੱਚ ਅਹਾਦੀਸ ਬੇਸ਼ੁਮਾਰ ਅਹਾਦੀਸ ਐਂਡ ਦ ਸਹਾਬਾ ਇਕਰਾਮ ਦੇ ਵਰ ਸੋ ਇਨ ਲਵ ਵਿਦ ਰਸੂਲ ਅੱਲਾਹ ਸੱਲੱਲਾਹੁ ਅਲੈਹਿ ਵਸੱਲਮ ਕਿ ਵਨ ਡੇ ਵਨ ਦ ਮੈਸੰਜਰ ਆਫ ਅੱਲਾਹ ਸੱਲੱਲਾਹੁ ਅਲੈਹਿ ਵਸੱਲਮ ਸੈਡ ਬ੍ਰਿੰਗ ਮੀ ਸਮ ਪਾਣੀ, ਬ੍ਰਿੰਗ ਮੀ ਸਮ ਪਾਣੀ, the sahaba ikram they brought some pani to rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, sayyidina imam al anbiya, sayyid al mursaleen, imam al anbiya muhammad mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they drank the pani first, they drank the pani first and then they took their saliva, unhe di jo thuk mubarak si, they took their saliva, they mixed it into the pani. Then they gave it to the Sahaba Ikram and they said, now you may drink from this pani. I don't need water. Now you may drink from this pani. Why didn't the Prophet of Allah give the pani first? The Prophet of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam mixed their own saliva into the pani to make it more barakah for them. Then they gave it to the Sahaba Ikram and then said, now you may drink the pani. From my saliva, which because of the saliva, the pani has become barakat as well. Sari te hai yakeen, sari te hai mohabbat hai, aur sari te hai aqeedah hai, alhamdulillah. So, is ghusl sharif, Mu'i Mubarak ka ghusl sharif bhi ho si, us da naal jitna pani, oh pani barakat wala pani ho si. I advise all of the Muslims, ke when that pani is given to you, take that pani home. And if you have your families at home, your families, anybody who is sick, anybody who has some bamari, anybody who has some illness, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, from the sadaqah, from the wasila, from the tabarak of the pani, of the ghusl sharif, of the Mu'i Mubarak, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give that person shifa. Allah will give that person shifa. Wallah ba'huda. This has been tested and guaranteed. If you have yakin in your heart, if you have muhabbat in your heart, if you have aqeedah, yakin, muhabbat, ishq rasool in your heart, any ki kisi aur nu de deo. Kyunki dusre log unhon da ae yakin nahi hai. Ae cheeza sirf yakin hai, muhabbat rasool de naal hoti hai. جس بندے دے دل دے اندر یقین ہو محبت ہو عشق رسول ہو واللہ با خدا all of these things have been tested and trialed who by the صحابہ اکرام رضی اللہ عنہم by the تابعین تب تابعین اولیاء کاملین all of the اولیاء کاملین they say کہ if there's anything which has more barakah then it is something which has the nisbat with the barakat of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Sadi te ae khush kismati hai ke aaj sare maujood aur sano ae kehna chahiye ke
کہ اسی تے حضور نبی کریم صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم دے موئے مبارک دے نال اور اسی اس موئے مبارک دے نال موجود ہاں. انشاءاللہ نماز عصر تو بعد باقی جو تبرکات دی زیارت ہو سی اور انشاءاللہ پانی بھی دیتا جاسی, ہر بندے نو پانی دیتا جاسی انشاءاللہ. میں اللہ کی رسول امد توفیق ان استقامہ و آخر دوانا ان الحمدللہ رب العالمین. السلام علیکم و رحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. سارا نو پتہ ہے کہ جو حضور نبی کریم صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم سے امت اس وقت بہت تکلیف اور بہت مشکلات جا رہی ہے. ہر روز وی لک ایٹ دی ٹی وی, وی لک ایٹ دی نیوز پیپرز, وی لک ایٹ دی میڈیا, ایون دی ینگ چلڈرن دے نو واٹس گوئنگ آن ان سیریا. ٹھیک ہے, ہر روز دس دا اونلی تھنگ وی ہیئر اباؤٹ از دا سفرنگ آف دا امت آف رسول اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم ان سیریا, اسپیشلی ان الیپو, ان ادلب, ان حالب. These cities which have been evacuated now, but nothing is left for them. These Muslims, they don't have no families, they don't have no homes, they don't have no food, they don't have no clothes, they don't have no hope, they don't have nothing left, yeah, nothing. The only thing they have is Allah and Allah's Rasul, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. If we don't do nothing at this time, you saw the ahadith. Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said ki Sham is a blessed jagah. Sham is blessed because Sham is that country where every anbiya and every nabi of Allah has tread foot in Sham. The angels of Allah have spread their wings over al-Sham, but Sham is going through an azmaish at this time. Bahut badi azmaish hai, big test. We cannot ignore the cries of the people of Sham. We cannot ignore the people of Sham. We cannot just after this milad manana wo apni jagah, mohabbat karna wo apni jagah, ishq rasool karna wo apni jagah, اے نعرے مارنا وہ اپنی جگہ ہے. یار یہ چیزاں قیامت دن اے تھوڑی کوئی مدد است نہیں آسی ہے. On the day of Qiyamah, only the mercy of Allah will help you. The mercy and the shafaat of Rasulullah صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم will help you on that day. What are you going to do when Sayyidina Rasulullah صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم is going to turn to you and say to you کہ توری نماز اپنی جگہ, توری روزہ اپنی جگہ, توری حج عمرے توری اپنی جگہ, توری زکات اپنی جگہ, پر میری امت مسلمین سے تسی کی کیتا سی؟ What did you do from my امت؟ میری امت توری سامنے روندی پئی سی, میری امت توری سامنے مردی پئی سی. They were dying in front of you, they were crying in front of you. اس وقت دعا کرنا enough نہیں ہے. مولوی کہتے ہیں کہ دعا کرو دعا کرو. تسی میں دسو, if there was a person dying in front of you in the street, are you going to do dua for him or are you going to help him? What are you going to do? You're going to help him, yaar. If somebody falls over, you're not going to say, yaar, pata ki main to aise dua kar sakta. Nahin, you have to help him up. This is the time to help, mashallah. Kyunki jo Sufi Naseer sahab ne inna de ek takleef hai disabled hai, theek hai, ae banda disabled hai, is banda ne sahi gal koi nahi karna aundi kyunki paralyzed hai.
Is there a sayyid in the audience, the people, is there a sayyid? Who's one there? If there is a sayyid, can they come forward please?
Ah, theek hai, main gal kar raha hu. Achha, this is the time that brother you saw in the video. In the video, he's helping by sending medicines, medical aid, yaar, food supplies, water, food, medical aid, wheelchairs, crutches. Everything was needed in this time in Syria. He's spending money out of his own pocket. When I saw what he's doing, when I saw, میں خود اپنی اکھاں نال تکیا. I went to the storage unit in Bradford.
میں دیکھا یار جو بندے اے کوئی مقصد استے نہیں سوا اللہ دی رضا استے، رضا الہی استے اس بندے نے یا دوسرے بندے نے کوئی ایک پینی کسی کو نہیں منگیا، اے منگنے نہیں پیسے اپنی ذات استے، الٹا وہ دوسرے سے مدد کرتے، they're helping other people. He's spending money out of his own pocket. I supported him with money, with medicines, with medical aid, with kapre. And they're sending all of those every month or every second month to Syria. Yaar, I've seen it with my own eyes. I'm going to tell you one hadith. One hadith. Hadith is sahih. Hadith of Bukhari and Muslim and many of the books of Ahadith, including the Musnad and also the Mustadrak and many of the books of Hadith. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ne farmaya, whoever spends in the way of Allah, whoever spends in the way of Allah, I swear by the name of Allah whom my soul is in his hands, whoever spends in the way of Allah, Allah will spend upon him. Whoever spends in the way of Allah, Allah will spend upon him. Yaar, is that the best thing of all? Ki Allah spends upon you? Is that the best thing? Allah will protect you in this dunya and protect you on that day of qiyam. So, I'm a disabled bandai. That's why I'm speaking.